Well, breaking news now, a Bay Area lawmaker says he plans to file Jordan's Law after the murder of a 2-year-old Largo boy. Authorities say Jordan Beliveau's mother killed him. He was in her care despite a DCF investigation. Strangers have pushed for changes in the laws surrounding the family reunification process. Chris Letvalla, the representative for Jordan's district, says he will file a bill in Jordan's honor.